mentre abbiamo Weber Ndoro, direttore generale di ICCROM.
Distinguished guests and participants, ladies and gentlemen, comrades and friends, thank you for inviting me to the opening session of the World in Florence International Festival of the Cultural Expressions of the World in Florence. As ICCROM, I express our long-standing appreciation to the Raimondo Di Bianco Foundation and its emeritus president, Paolo Di Bianco, for the collaboration on a number of activities with ICCROM over the years. I take also this opportunity to congratulate Carol Di Bianco, president of Life Beyond Tourism, and also my predecessor, special advisor, and mentor, Mr. Monier Mushnaki, who has just been named as an honorary president of the Di Bianco Foundation. The name of Mr. Mushnaki as honorary president shows in many ways the close collaboration between ICCROM and the foundation, built over many, many years. This first edition of this festival and exhibition is an important event. The safeguarding of cultural expressions has become more recognized around the world in the past 20 years, especially since the adoption in 2005 of the UNESCO Convention for the Protection and Promotion of the Diversity of Cultural Expression. It is important to recognize, however, that these cultural expressions are most often rooted in the territories in which they were created. That is, the cultural expression is closely linked to the place. This means that we must have an integrated approach to their safeguarding, ensuring that the people and the territory and the cultural expressions are treated in a holistic manner. To do so, we must work to promote intellectual dialogue and understanding. We must also learn from each other through activities such as this festival. I thank the Di Bianco Foundation for its continued support of heritage conservation through its Life Beyond Tourism initiative. It is important to recognize that the foundation does not look at work as a one-time activity, but rather the start of a series of activities over many years. This will ensure that we can all work together to promote integrated intercultural approaches, and also ensure that sufficient capacity building takes place to strengthen local populations and their important cultural expression. I thank you all and wish everyone a very successful festival this week.